photo time.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can still see the trail ends, the ones in the shade.
It's still kind of pretty, even with the sound.
It is. Yeah, this is like, yeah, I love it.
Yeah, they started a downhill race in the meadow up here.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, wasn't this one of the Super D's?
Yeah, this is the starting point.
Wow. Rocket!
Let me come out.
Alright?
Yep.
So you're gonna go out with me?
I will if needed.
Was that the Alpine? Okay. Just curious. You can go.
Okay.
It's kind of slow and
sorry, man.
Downhill.
That's going to go downhill to Reedy. You want to like put it down?
That's like in his lap. Just
there.
Just there.
Do you have to raise my shoulder back in?
Okay, got it. But, yeah, so whatever.
I can't officially do that. Sweet.
Is that like pneumatic?
Yeah, check this out. It's like
awesome.
And yeah.
Just going downhill.
Yeah, that's cool. There are a couple good guys that once sharp downhill. So that would be so nice. You just travel, you just like
get back sort of. I know it's just sometimes, but if you pinch the wrong thing, it's not good.
Yeah, it's you just have to hang it, relax everything. It's just sometimes it'll pinch a nerve for a major blood vessel.
A buddy of mine.
I'll be real curious to see.
Yeah, so if you're going up a big uphill, then
the problem now is
and you're ready to go downhill on that.
You have some.
And the seat's a little low, and I lowered it just for downhill. I think there might be a little bit of climb
that is primary.
Yeah, usually
it
pops forward, so it's about getting it back.
My name's William.
Frank, it's nice to meet you.
The first time I did it, mine was out.
You just got it for a test?
Yes. And you?
No, I just got it a couple of years ago. Thanks. That's a nice one.
I'll say for it.
I mean, by the time he snapped it back in,
it's more bike than I
need. He was like taking his leg and he pulled
it. Don't say that. You never know.
You never know.
Load it popped right when it went in.
That's the kind of thing that'll stay with you literally your whole life. Just nightmares.
The second time I did it, though, I was playing ice hockey, and a friend of mine, who's a nurse practitioner, he just snapped it back in a second, and I took two ibuprofen, and I was fine.
Yeah.
The first time I did it, I was in a sling for, like, 6 weeks.
Oh, my God.
And you were younger, right?
All
right.
Yeah, I was in high school.
And when was the ice hockey on?
That was when I was older.
Yeah, so
that was like about
you were younger, that speaks to the time.
Did you go to Pacific for PT school?
I'm from Canada, so first
Felt for that guy.
I've
got one of those plates. Broken.
I think it's all down from
separated
here.
Separated or something.
Oh, man. That's good. So big. Is that the eastern side?
It was one of us? No.
No, different group.
South Central.
The Alpine, you know?
I don't know.
Yeah, John, this thing we jumped down.
It was on the other side of this.
No, it did it at home when I mounted it up.
Did you say you went to Hamilton?
And I just was, I got
in upstate New York?
Oh, no, in Ontario.
Oh,
what I forgot to do this morning is trim. I'm going to suck out all the air. Otherwise, it's locked.
Yeah, well, now I live in D.C. I went to that's the hustle and bustle part of Canada, and
minus like crazy, it's like
more laid back and outdoorsy, and so
they were laid back until the Canucks. Then they
somebody else switched on.
You Canadians just so wild and dangerous, you know.
Yeah. Gonna burn our city down.
Oh, that was just a disgrace.
Were you in Vancouver during that?
No.
Oh, you weren't? Are you from Vancouver?
Are you separated from your group?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry.
Are you separated from your group?
I don't know.
There was a group that had
fun group.
From toilet.
Yeah.
Alpine?
I didn't mean to call you a
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, that's cool.
I like the Irish guy.
Samoa, what are you?
Yeah. Aaron Gobra.
I don't know. Is that the Alpine group?
Are you Irish?
Yeah. From where?
Galway.
I was there a few years ago.
Really,
yeah, nice.
On vacation or
yeah.
You must have been
done.
No, I just ripped.
I would have liked to.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Where do you like to go? There's a really cool trail. I always take the camera out and show people that. It's
White Trail.
It's on these
peaks. That's right.
Yeah, that's the Samoa.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Big
long
one. But it's some amazing trails.
Right in that area?
Wow.
Is there a good place to ride bike?
Because I sure wouldn't want to ride on the road
over
there.
I watch people ride, and there's just no room. The rock walls on either side.
I had a couple of good drunks in Clifton. And in Doolin.
Yeah,
music.
Yeah.
God, it stays light outside late in the summertime. You know, still, you know, you think you should still keep going, and then you look at your watch and go, shoot, it's 11:30. Really? You've got to get going here.
That late?
It's light out in the, it's so far north. You know, it's like the Arctic. It's like in June or July.
But like Sweden is crazy because you go north of Sweden and you're 3 o'clock in the morning. It's still
dark. Yeah. Amazing. My brother was just in What's your last name?
McNamara.
McNamara.
I'll go to your one day.
I'm Coffee. EY.
Coffee, really, yeah.
County Cork.
Very good.
I've been there before. I was there on another trip.
Yeah, I mean, the whole bike's twice. Pretty light.
The first time we went down to the south. I want to go back and go up to the north.
Yeah,
up to Donegal.
Yeah,
Ulster.
Where were
espresso
we? Somewhere?
Down the trail.
Less traffic. You know,
there was a bike with a blender on the back. I forget where we were.
Someone
was just pedaling, and then there was a thing.
They were making smoothies at Sandy Ridge last week.
That's all. 15 years.
You can tell where our minds are starting to go already.
Yeah.
What did you quit sending them checks, John? They think it's calm down.
Quit sending them pipe bombs. My wife and I had dinner in Westview at an Indian restaurant, and then afterwards we said, hey, there's still plenty of light.
We did.
Really? Yeah.
Wow.
We got back down.
That was pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Jedi Circle is back on the road.
I biked down.
And then there is a little
did you really? On that shale?
Yeah.
Right.
It's just
this
incredible shale.
Oh, I know where you're talking about.
Is it loose shale?
Hello, Michael.
Loose shale is very top and the rest is all of them.
Did you just push your bike all the way up there?
Dan, you want to take your group off?
Yeah, just me at the bottom of Jedi.
Look at the bottom of Jedi, yeah.
There's water there if anybody needs it.
Yeah, because everybody will...
You ever done this?
Getting, you know,
I remember, yeah, last year I was in the Jedi.
It's fun.
Have you?
I did it once, I just remember really being happy.
I remember being very tired and not able to enjoy this scenario, you know.
six times two DNFs.
I have a knack for getting lost.
No. We'll find you if you get lost. Eventually.
I'll be sitting
by the river.
Hopefully the buzzards won't be circling.
I'll be lost with a sweet bike.
Got a little bit of climbing here, then it's down, and then it's flat, another little climb, and then Jedi.